Greg Hackett, Manny Pacquiao, Tim Bradley. What do you think?
Tim Bradley.
I got Pacquiao.
Stop it.
I got
Why?
Pacquiao. Why? Bradley, Casey?
Yeah.
There we go. Yes. Bradley will never be Pacquiao. I like Bradley.
There we go. Good. We'll try again. Look.
Coming up.
Why do you think he wins? Because he's a fireman?
Because the motherfucker's a beast, and he just fights it in great shape, and Pacquiao done.
Pacquiao die.
Hey,
you think Pacquiao get tired?
No, I said Pacquiao done.
Buddy. Oh, no, he's not done. He's done.
The actor that you were training yesterday?
Well, anybody yeah. done before.
You know what character he played in the movie?
Yeah.
Believe that or not. Motherfuckers can't take a knockout like that.
If anything,
I've been knocked out 30 times and I'm fine.
How many?
30.
I think you need to go to Cleveland Clinic to double check it.
So, no.
Bradley took punishment too.
Huh?
Bradley took
punishment too. Yeah, that shit, the motherfucking Russian assassinating went and woke his ass back up.
Ruslan.
Pacquiao gonna go out with a bang.
Okay, how about
Ruslan? You got that right.
Ruslan Cotto.
That's a tough fight.
That's a little fight, bro. I think Cotto got.
Cotto got the skills. Cotto got the skills, right? But at this age, can his heart handle the pressure? We seen that happen to Kostazu when he fought Ricky Hatton. Ricky Hatton is not a better fighter than Kostazu, but the pressure damn near bust his heart, and he said it.
What about
when Vince Phillips fought Kostazu?
Vince Phillips is mad, so don't talk shit. Vince is not bad.
No, that motherfucker's a bad boy, though. All bullshit aside. That motherfucker would've fucked with you in the day.
I don't know. That fight
right here.
That nigga would've fucked with you in the day.
Who's not providing the call? Hold on.
Are they fighting?
Good fight.
They're talking about
it. I think Cotto won. I like Cotto. I think Cotto got the better skills.
Yeah, but probably 47?
I think Cotto would be a lot of fun.
50 something.
He is. I think he'd be a lot of fun. I think he'd be a
lot of fun. Oh, hell no. Anyway, let's talk.
Yeah. How tall is Cotto? How tall is Ruslan? How tall? What weight did you fight at?
I'm like him, a bunch of them, from 28 to 54.
He's big. He's crazy. No, but that's gonna be a real good fight.
You heard it. Full lady fight. He's getting up like
him. I don't fight anybody. I just like fighting, I don't care.
What did you make of Pacquiao's comments?
Well, about what?
The gay people.
Yeah. I ain't with it.
Stupid.
I mean, listen, who you love and who you want to be with, that's your shit, man. Ain't nobody sticking me with shit. So I don't give a fuck. Doctor can't even stick me.
Keep working.
I got to evaluate them.